Fury coming at you. I just thought I would do what I do on a Monday night after an event's ended. I need to get somebody in the lab. So, and I need to get some upgrades started. So what I do is some battles. I got Devastator activation. So we're going to go ahead and activate him. And we're going to do some battles. Everybody's going to go into 9. Because I don't have my scanner upgraded for 10. Devastator out now. I don't know where I was firing. Didn't get very good use of dev, but let the tiny cons out. Shouldn't be all she wrote. Basically, I'm just going to do some zone battles to farm some energon and alloy. And I'm going to use my Devastator to help me on a few of them. Go up against Firemaster 44. I like how it went ahead and used the points for Megatron's ability as he died. Town here, guys. Yep, we ran out of time. Getting a pretty good haul though. The resources, so that's good. Devastator come out. ought to be able to handle it from here. So, good swindle dance. See if we got any levels. Should have one more battle in us. What that was there. User 555-1212. Autobots for freedom. The reason I'm not talking loud is I don't want to wake anyone. except long haul can do it. It's gonna be close. Another couple seconds. This group right here. So I want to get some levels on those twos. Get my combined power up a little more. Legend Pyro Magna battled Legend 1. Level Nemesis Prime. And get a level on the Thunder Cracker. Alright, let's go down here. Let's go up to the research lab. Oh, whoa. What's this? Hey, that looks like Optimus, but we just left him in Autobot base, didn't we? That's not Optimus. I don't know what that is.
I sense the matrix energy within you both. Energy that I can destroy. Perhaps I have been too limited in my ambition. Why simply consume Optimus' mark?